Good morning, guys. Hi. So I woke up super early this morning because I had an elder companion client at 8 a.m. So I've been up and I'm still feeling sick, but I took some Dayquil and I'm gonna go to noon kettlebells right now. Again, like I said yesterday, because I have to use my classes before today. And it just feels good to just go and just get it over with. So I'm attempting to go actually. I have 15 minutes to get there and I'm like probably 17 minutes away. So that's the way it always goes in my life. And I just hit another red light. Urgh. Do you want to talk about it? Did you want to sit down and talk about it?
Well, once again,
Laura and I just did kettlebells.
I think I'm getting sick. Was it that hard? Are you serious?
No, I didn't.
I was dying.
Well, it wasn't a lot of cardio.
Yeah, the
I hate when it's cardio.
I
don't
the
do cardio.
Was the hardest for me.
Yeah, that was the hardest part. And then just lifting the weights. And I had little weights. So
I like doing
I had 10 pounds.
Lifting because it's easy.
Because it's easy. It doesn't get your heart rate up and you don't feel like you're going to die.
I feel like I'm going to die right now. I feel like I'm getting sick.
Oh, I'm totally all in my
I'm
face.
Right here.
Right here? Yesterday I had heartburn. We did hot Pilates and I had heartburn.
Uh-huh.
Terrible.
That's the worst.
So after my workout, oh, I'm so white. There, now you can see my true color. It ain't good. I am actually really pale right now. Anyways, after my workout, I went and I got a Starbucks mint tea. Ha, so good for my throat. It hurts so much. Then I went to the mall because I got a gift card for Lululemon. I was gonna look for some clothes, but I saw cuter stuff online. So I thought if I saw it at the store, I would just buy it, but I didn't. So I'll just buy it online now. And now I'm waiting to pick up Molly. She should be getting out of class right now. Oops. And I haven't seen that little nugget in like 2 weeks. So I'm sure she's gonna have lots to say to me. Look who it is. Hi.
I have money.
For what? What is she doing? Home. Oh.
I'm trying to get a picture of something.
What are you trying to get a picture of?
This is the guy that comes home with Sonia every day.
Is he cute?
No, it's Bianca's like boyfriend. He's really hot. He wears a hat.
What's
like
his name?
Hat. His name's Aiden.
Avon?
Yeah, and he wears a cowboy hat every day, and sometimes Bianca wears it. They're a really awkward couple.
She's allowed to have a boyfriend?
Yeah.
Does your mom know about this?
Oh, yeah, she's driving her home. Him home. But I didn't get
Did you miss me, Holly?
I did.
You didn't
see
me in so long.
Yes,
yeah.
I got a photo. How was your New Year's?
Good.
Mine was really interesting.
Why? What happened?
Well,
can't,
I don't want to
share. You can't
well,
share the home viewers?
Nah, I can't really share, but Gwen knows.
Gwen knows. Okay, she's gonna tell me. Bye, guys. There you have it. Back at the grind of the daily struggle. Work, workout, whatever. Molly did tell me what happened on New Year's, but ooh, my phone just vibrated. But I cannot tell you. It's our secret. It may have involved her getting kissed at midnight. All right, check out yesterday's video, check out the 1 year ago video, and check out this prize video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.